This is Fred Van Allen, First Team Real Estate Christie's, and I'm so excited to be at the first annual Pomona 5K Run Slash Walk downtown Pomona at the Sean Diamond Plaza. And I have one of our council people here. Elizabeth, you want to tell us a little bit how fast you're going to run or walk this race?
Well, I'm just going to do a power walk, maybe. I'll do a little bit of sprinting. I don't know. We'll see what happens.
Just going to get involved, though, right?
Exactly.
Isn't this awesome, finally having a great event like this where all of Pomona's getting involved?
Yes, I'm so excited. Such a wonderful turnout. Everything is so organized. We got everything on board.
And God even arranged great weather.
Beautiful weather. It's time to come out and have some fun in the city of Pomona. This is our first annual 5K, and we're looking to have more and more each
awesome,
time.
Awesome, awesome. Thank you very much, Elizabeth. Thank have a you. Great run or walk.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Give me the good word. You're on TV.
Ready to do this run? Hope yes. I don't pass out.
Oh, we got first aid stations. Don't worry about it.
I know. I need CPR.
Oh, God.
And here's Director Carlos Boythia.
Director Carlos, give us the good word. You're going to run like a 3-minute mile race here?
Yeah, I'm going to run my fastest. I hope to win the cup.
Win the cup.
In my age category.
Well, I'm walking. I used to run marathons back in the day. This dude is walking today. No more running for me.
That's gonna wind up happening. I'm gonna probably wind up walking.
But isn't this awesome? Pomona's got its first annual 5K run.
Oh, that's
run.
Awesome.
Love
it's
it,
awesome.
Huh?
Looking
Love
forward it. To many more of these.
Absolutely. Downtown Pomona.
Awesome.
Downtown Pomona. Sean Diamond Plaza. Registration now. Race at 8 a.m.
My wife, Kathy.
Kathy,
hello.
Hi. Kathy, pleased to meet you. What are you going to do?
I'm
going to
beat
his butt. You're going
to
beat his butt? Oh, try. Don't use the word try. I'm going to beat him. You guys, see you later. Take care. Got people out here stretching, got some serious runners wearing real running gear. Me, did marathons back in the day, my back no longer lets me run. So I am gonna be just walking and talking and having a great time listening to some tunes. It's gonna be a great event. God has given us great weather today, great turnout, first annual City of Pomona 5K run slash walk. Got great partners here. It's all from We Run Pomona, the running group. We Run Pomona, hashtag We Run Pomona, but also hashtag Love Pomona. Great weather here. A lot of people showing up, great vendors here. Got lots of volunteers wearing the shiny international orange vests. So race starts at 8 a.m. Registration is now. There's one of my neighbors. Give us the good word. What's your time going to be? You're a speed walker, right?
I might just run today. I heard my division is a little limp, so I'm going to see what I can do.
Oh, you might run.
Look at you.
Look at you. And you've been, how long have you been doing running, speed walking? How long have you been doing that? You don't want to admit it?
60 years, maybe.
Really? Holy cow. I put 10 years into running, finishing up with marathons, and I can't run anymore. My back's shot. So I'm one of those guys that...
But you're running today.
I'm walking.
Okay.
I'm walking. But no more running for me, unfortunately. But I do look back on those days as being wonderful times. So
great stuff.
Isn't this exciting? Awesome. Nice chatting with you.
Love the venue. Here.
That's right. Take care. Is this for some fancy coffee here this morning?
Are you ready?
Another Facebook time here. Good morning.
Good morning. Downtown Pomona.
All right.
That's right. That's right.
Hey, doctor. How are you?
Free parking for the event today, folks. Get a bib, get a t-shirt. You can be a competitive runner or walker, or you can just get out there and have fun. I'm just gonna listen to music and walk. I walk all the time. I walk probably 4, 5, 6 hours a week, so a 3 mile walk is like no biggie. But I can't run anymore, unfortunately. Too many miles running marathons back in the day, so no more running, but that's all right. Music, lots of booze. Here's check-in. Pre-registration folks are looking for their bib number. I pre-registered, but it kicked my credit card out. So actually, my bank's settings are a little too fussy, I think. So I had to come in here and register today. But you can register today. Race is at 8 a.m. Registration now. Until then, I'm not sure when they're cutting registration off, but the race starts at 8. I think awards are at 9:30 for all you competitive runners out there. It's going to be an awesome, awesome time. Downtown Pomona, Sean Diamond Plaza. Got some kids from School of Arts and Enterprise. You guys going to rock this world today?
Yeah.
You guys going to win?
Yes.
Right on. That's all I want to hear. Yes, I'm going to win. Right on.
I'm definitely going to win.
I'm going to fail.
No doubt.
Here's registration all set up. Beautiful morning. God blessed us with some awesome weather. It's a little crisp, perfect for a run walk. Lots of people showing up. Here's the route. Starting here at Sean Diamond Plaza. Going up to First Street, all the way down to Western University of Health Sciences, where you make a U-turn and you come back. Flat as flat can be. It's as fast a race as you ever want to run. No hills on this bad boy. Can you imagine that gentleman? He was in the Marine Corps, by the way, that I interviewed earlier, that's been running for 60 years. OMG. Hashtag love Pomona, hashtag shop Pomona, hashtag eat Pomona, and one new hashtag to add for today, hashtag we run Pomona. Hashtag we run Pomona. This is started by the We Run Pomona running group that they run every Tuesday night at 7 p.m. Get your body fat tested. Oh my God. Maybe not. Got some sponsors here.
Thank you.
Good morning. How you doing?
Good morning.
Lots of water, restrooms, free parking, perfect weather for a great 5K run slash walk. Register now. Race starts at 8 a.m. Awards are at 9:30 a.m. right here at Sean Diamond Plaza in the Art Colony in downtown Pomona. Instruments. Hey Michelle, hey Kamala. Awesome, how are you?
Good. Ready for the big run?
The big walk?
Big walk.
The big walk. Yeah, I'm ready.
Are you going to film it the whole time?
I think I'll have other batteries by then. Yeah, yeah, that one of those steadying gyro things that doesn't pass around. So why don't you join the band? Show them how to play.
I'm thinking about it. I got to go grab my horn.
Show them how to play the horn, man.
I'm very petty so far.
They're just warming up.
That's
there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Turn two.
Thank you. Yeah, well, we run every Tuesday.
So we run every Tuesday night. So, I mean, as far as, like, events going on, well, that's what we have every Tuesday.
Okay.
Yeah.
And I'm like,
okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, for when next Tuesday? Or?
Yeah, I have a flyer.
Okay, 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 yeah, yeah, so give me a flyer.
Tuesday, like, on the
Saturday. Oh, on a, okay, yeah, yeah. Yeah, give me a flyer, give me the information, then we'll see.
All right,
can
you guys
email it? Yeah, email it to me.
Thank you.
Okay. Awesome.
Thank you. Elmer, give me the 411 on this. How did this all start?
Well, the 411, it all started a year ago. We run Pomona a year ago, and...
you run every Tuesday?
Every Tuesday.
7?
Yeah. We run every Tuesday at 7:30. We run everywhere in Pomona.
Good runners, bad runners, in between?
You know, everyone's welcome. Everyone's welcome, from walkers to runners to Olympian athletes. Everyone's welcome to
awesome,
join.
Awesome.
And, I mean, the 5K came to be about because we run Pomona, you know, and that's how it happened. That's how everything
awesome,
started.
Awesome. Are you excited about today?
I'm super excited. Kind of nervous. But overall, I'm looking forward to the event.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
There's the mayor, Tim Sandoval. Meeting and greeting. Morning, Mayor. How are you today?
I'm doing all right.
You're going to rock this world
just
today?
Just excited for today.
You're going to run, walk, you're going to win
the
race?
I think I'm going to walk, run.
I'm going to walk, walk.
I'm with you.
Take care. Why do you run Pomona? Take a marker, fill it out, and write up a neat little story. I've done that already.
Yeah, there are a lot of them.
And we are right here at Sean Diamond Plaza in the Art Colony, downtown Pomona, near 2nd and Gary. Got the Cal Poly Pomona Band here ready to entertain at the start line. Race starts at 8 a.m. Register now. Some people are dressed up fun and funky. I like that. Some people are wearing their gear to promote their biz. You're on TV. Tell me what's happening here. You going to win the race?
I'm going to win the smokers competition.
Look at that. It's a new category,
ladies
and gentlemen.
It's a new category.
Yep.
They established that for me.
The latte smokers category.
Correct.
Love that. Good
There's
for you.
There's a pack of smokes at the end. I'm going to win.
Oh, God. I love that. You know. I love that. Good for you. That's great. There you go. Yeah. Kids, a new category, the smokers category, with the latte on the side. This is Fred Van Allen, first team of Real Estate Christie's at the first annual Pomona 5K Run Walk. Awesome weather, awesome turnout. Cal Poly Pomona band's here going to entertain us for a bit before we start at 8 a.m. Registration is still going on. I'm going to walk. I used to run marathons, not anymore. My body said no more of that nasty stuff. But it'll be a great time. Weather is crazy good down here at the Sean Diamond Plaza in the Art Colony in Pomona. Great weather, perfect weather for running. Nice and crisp out here right now. Some people are dressed up kind of fun and funky. I like that.
A man that's doing it right.
I'm doing it right, but I'm walking. I'm not running today.
Good job.
How about you?
No, I sponsored, but...
Are you great? Yeah. Awesome, awesome. Thanks for sponsoring. I think I might be a sponsor next year. I just... So many things going on. Didn't get into the game, but this is a great event, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. I'm so excited. Weather's perfect.
Yep.
For
excellent.
The people
excellent.
That want to run good and day. Walk, it couldn't be better today.
Right.
Thanks for your sponsorship. Sponsors here. It's always great to give back to the sponsors that support events like this. Hashtag We Run Pomona. That's the drill. The group that started it is this banner down at the end called We Run Pomona. So hashtag We Run Pomona. These are all the pre-registries here. They can find their bib number and get their t-shirt. Race starts at 8 a.m. Registration is now. Not sure when registration closes, but the race is at 8 a.m. Thank you very much. Awesome.
Woo! Welcome to Pomona's very first 5K ever. We're so excited to have all of you here.
Hugs.
I'm very excited to start
I'm pumped
off
straight.
With a warm up.
It's so exciting. You're gonna, Pomona's first 5K.
I know. And what's your time going to be?
Oh, under half an hour anyway.
Finish.
Brought to you by the one and only Pomona Cabana Cultural. Woo! So please join us. It's going to be a 10-minute warm-up. Bienvenidos a todos a este evento muy especial. La primera caminata corrida en la ciudad de Pomona, California. ¿Quién está listo? Por favor, acompáñenos en un calentamiento rápido de 10 minutos que es traído a todos ustedes por un equipo de Zumba que se llama Cabana Cultural en Pomona. Un aplauso, por favor. ¿Listos todos para el frente? Por favor, pasen para el frente para que se vean bailando. Everyone, please come forward.
Thank you. Give me some 411 on this. How'd this all start?
Started off with just a dream, a vision. We wanted to bring the community together, bring some unity and some love.
You've done that big time. Congratulations.
We're more than proud. Thank you, everybody, for supporting.
Oh, you're welcome.
We're excited. It's come out of our heart. I have my chills right now because I'm just in love with this.
God bless us with fantastic weather, a great crowd, awesome people.
Yes.
You guys did great. Let's keep it moving.
You know, it started with 5 of us, and it was really done with less than 10 people in 3 months.
Oh, my God.
But you know, we had a lot of support. Thank you for the city. Thank you for PD, everybody. Of course, the community.
And you guys run every Tuesday night?
This is being presented by Day One, and we run Pomona Running Group. That meets every Tuesday night at different places. You can find us on Instagram and Facebook. We run Pomona.
So #WeRunPomona.
Correct.
Awesome. Thank you very much.